Hi, welcome to the program. I'm Rachel Rubo. Come on the show. Embrace self-love. Prioritize your own happiness. In our journey of self-discovery, it's crucial to cherish and prioritize our own happiness. By learning to place ourselves first and embracing self-love, we lead a more fulfilling life. This article explores the significance of valuing oneself and living authentically. In the world that often emphasizes pleasing others, it's essential to remember to prioritize our own needs and well-being. Embracing the concept of self-love encourages us to prioritize our happiness, mental health, and personal growth and development. It's not selfish, but rather an act of self-preservation. By nurturing our own well-being, we positively impact those around us. After all, it's difficult to give love and support to others if we ourselves fail to love and support ourselves first. Placing ourselves first is a journey towards self-acceptance and creating healthier relationships. Many of us tend to overextend ourselves, always laying the needs of and desires of others prior to our own. Yet incessantly catering to others and neglecting our own needs induce burnout and dissatisfaction. Realizing the value in pursuing our own dreams and passions is empowering. It allows us to live a life which aligns with our authentic selves. Prioritizing our own goals and aspirations don't diminish our care for others. Instead, it sets an example of personal fulfillment and encourages others to do the same. Choosing to embrace self-love requires us to release the need for validation from external sources. Society often imposes standards of success, beauty, happiness, etc. Falling into that trap is highly detrimental to our self-esteem. By understanding our individual worth and appreciating our unique qualities, we break free from these shackles. Self-love empowers us to make decisions aligning with our own values and beliefs. To be more exact, it means setting boundaries and resolutely rejecting when indispensable. It also means nurturing our physical, mental, and emotional well-being. Only by means of keeping true to ourselves could we fully undergo a life full of joy and contentment. Therefore, embracing self-love and learning to prioritize our own happiness is an essential aspect of personal growth. Please let go of the burden of incessantly pleasing others and focus on cultivating yourself. For by doing so, you foster a sense of authenticity, build healthier relationships, and inspire others to embark on their own self-love journey. Okay, with that, we conclude this edition of Rachel Today. As always, we welcome your thoughts and comments. See you next time. Bye for now.